I got a toothache.
You got a cavity.
My dentist said I had
one, two, three.
How'd you get it?
Well, let me tell you how. Not brushing.
You ain't a foul.
So how many times are you supposed to brush?
After each meal.
It's not much.
What are you supposed to do? Won't you give us a clue?
Listen real close. This is what you do.
Say it.
One. You rinse your toothbrush in the sink.
Two.
Don't you stop to think.
Three.
Put your toothpaste on your brush.
Four. It's really important, so listen up.
Brush your teeth each and every day.
B to the R to the USH.
B to the R to the USH.
You gotta brush your teeth each and every day.
You gotta brush your teeth each and every day.
I said little bitty kids got to brush their teeth.
Little bitty kids gotta brush their teeth.
Mommies and daddies gotta brush their teeth.
The mommies and daddies gotta brush their teeth.
Even your teachers gotta brush their teeth.
Even your teachers gotta brush their teeth.
You listen to your dentist, now you got strong teeth.
That's how you prevent cavities.
I said one.
You rinse your toothbrush in the sink. Now
two.
Don't you stop to think.
Three.
You put your toothpaste on your brush.
Four is really important, so listen up.